President Pranab Mukherjee arrived in Abidjan, the economic capital of Ivory Coast, on a 1.5 days official visit. President Alassane Ouattara and his entourage received President Mukherjee at Abidjan International Airport. During his stay in Abidjan, the President will have delegation-level talks with his Cote D Ivoire counterpart, followed by signing of agreements at the Sal de Pas Perdus Concourse. Bilateral visits between the two countries have been consistent since 2005 and 2006.